Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Stars, and welcome back to Slender the Arrival. I'm really sorry. Well, I wouldn't even say I am sorry that I haven't gotten to this game. I've been getting back into the mood of playing COD for clips because it was this team I want to join. But I'm sorry for the wait on this third episode. I think... Oh, yeah. I didn't even sign in and know that. Whoops. Look at me messing up the intro already. But I really appreciate the support I've been getting on my videos. And by support, I mean the amount of views I've been getting on the last three videos. For once, I actually double uploaded. And this will be the 10th day that I've uploaded straight. And that's a huge accomplishment for me. So why not celebrate that by going to this, right? I believe it's this. I see that the next chapter is memories, and I'm pretty sure that rat creature is going to be the source of said memory. I don't want to remember that rat bastard or something. Ah, yes. This is where I did not want to be. Oh my gosh. This room is so hot. There's two windows up in the attic, right? And usually behind, I just moved my setup to closer to the window and had a fan in the window for me, so I'm not in here like melting. And I realized that if I kept the fan on right behind me while recording, it would just make a lot of background noise. So I have the fan all the way over there in the other window, and I have just a closed window behind me because I tend to scream when I play these games, and I don't want my neighbors to be like, what the hell's going on in that house? So I'm gonna pick up this note and we're gonna go relive some old memories. Oh, I can finally read it now. Kate, leaving this note in case you wake up tonight. I'm going to assume you don't remember what happened. I came over to check on you and found you out in that park behind the house. You had a broken video camera with you and a bag full of weird drawings. I don't know what happened out there, but you're safe now. The doctors here will help you. So was Kate in a coma? I mean, was Lauren in a coma? I believe those are the two protagonist, antagonist names in this game. I'm gonna be recording two other games. One of them you guys probably have an idea of what it is, if I could talk properly. And the other one, it's gonna be a game I played really early on my channel, like really early. I hate this theft genre of games, but since more people are watching my videos, I might as well just do it for your entertainment. I didn't mean to go down this way. Look at me being a retard already. So I've been getting back into Call of Duty and just the old CODs. Like, I'm gonna start playing COD 4 a whole lot more often. Hello, friend. Ugh. Whoa, hey, what the hell? Oh my god. Hey, there's a boat. Whoa.
Charlie, Legend 5.
What the hell? Oh my gosh. I'm Charlie Matherson. What? What? I'm Charlie freaking Matherson. What the hell? Dude, that's crazy. I'm Charlie Flip-Flappin' Matherson. Why am I out of here? Well, obviously it's called Memories. I believe that's what this chapter is. Or... did you hear that? Can't be the only one that heard that, right? You heard that ding like I found something. Oh, I think it's just the music. Can I go over there? Don't kill me. Ah, no. Man, I wanted to go on the boat and get out away from this adventure. Alright. Well, nothing better than being good old Charlie Matheson on a beach for some reason with that stupid bear. Why am I out here? Oh, dude. I think it's Charlie Matheson, like... is he part of the actual Slenderman creepypasta and this was his first victim? This seems to look like the same area that I was just playing as is Lauren or Kate. I can't remember the names. Of who I am playing as. Of who I am. I'm sorry to ask. It's an existential question. What am I doing with my life? Okay, anyways. We're gonna keep moving and ignore that. Oh, wait. Were there more then? Wait a minute. I heard that noise earlier. So that means there's more of those. Alright, hold on. Let me just run at lightning speed, because Charlie Matheson is a lot more physically fit than the other chick I was playing as. I heard a ding ding over here. Yeah, see? I don't know where that train is. I wonder if it's just making that noise for no reason. Because through the tall grass, because that's where it might be. I really hope I'm not straying off the path and this is just pointless. I really hope my endeavor isn't fruitless. I want to get this train for some reason. I'm going to go on an adventure with Thomas and Percy and Gordon. If you guys remember that show, you're legends. You're a legitimate 90s kid and we should be friends. Like, I could cut my sandwiches, I can cut my PB&J sandwiches in half and give you the other one. Because you are a 90s kid. With the crust off, obviously. Who eats your sandwiches with the crust on, you weirdo? Ugh. You must be a millennium. Ugh. Can I go up this? Because, you know, there don't seem to be any more trains. Charlie Matheson seems to be tired. Bruh, you could go up that. Ugh. Charlie. What if they just started standing up and turning into Slenderman? Dude, that would be so... Oh, I saw that. I saw that little flash of light. I know there's a thingy over there. There's a thingy over there. Charlie Matheson, can you run, bruh? I bet there's a note just hidden in the most obscure place on this little level. My train? Why am I collecting damn trains? Alright. Oh, I saw you. Alright. We can play hide and seek. Oh, that might be the point of no return. But I like this. Dude, I'm so confused. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say right now. I really don't. But it's obvious that whatever I'm doing is going to lead me to the Slender Man. It's just collecting pages, I guess. Ding! I love you! Mwah. Thank you! Just shoved you in my throat. I would rather you take that out of complex for the people who are watching. Ow! Whoops, just broke my neck a few times. Oh, that was my man. She said, time for lunch, in the game that is. Where did I go? I'm moving, I'm out, yeah. Let me stop talking. Uh-oh. I did bad. Oh, no. Uh-oh. I don't like this. I seem to have inhaled, chemicals. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, there's a train here. Oh, I don't like this. Ooh. Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. I don't know what... Slenderman is gonna be behind me or something? Oh. Slender? I hear you, bruh. Can you... I'd rather you chill out. But where is he? It's playing the boom music. So he's around. Charlie. Boy, do I look like Charlie? I'm Slenderman, maybe. That could actually be. Whoa, where are I by? No. What the hell is going on? No. Ooh. I think Charlie got eaten. I didn't know Slenderman had so many tentacles that looked like licorice twists. Ugh. I wonder he's so doesn't have any taste. Well, that was great. And I gotta make sure I never remember that. Forever. Alright, just gonna keep moving and ignore that permanently. So weird. That was so weird. Just gonna get out of here now because, you know. Oh, it's a trailer tree. Oops, it's running in that tree for no reason. Well, now we know what happened to Charlie Matheson. For some reason, it didn't happen to Kate and I. Because we're badasses. Oh, there's gotta be a note up here. Now, you can't just put a random trail up here and not put a note. Oh, you're gonna put a random. No. Yeah, you know what? I wanna explore this the best I can. There might be actually a very interesting note around here, which I'm not gonna be able to find for some damn reason. I'm on the lookout for notes. The lookout. Oh, told you. Number 10! Glad you're feeling better, but that house is. You guys hear those footsteps? But that house is too close to the woods. It's too isolated. You need to go somewhere else. I know a place that I think will be safer for you to stay. I'm going to go with you because my house doesn't feel safe anymore. I nailed all the windows shut, but I still feel too open. I haven't slept in a few weeks either. I'm so tired. Let's get out of here, Kate. I promise we'll keep you safe. Who's up behind me? If you guys didn't hear those footsteps, I'm sorry, but you gotta use headphones when listening to this. Because that was really creepy. It's like the footsteps I heard at that one house at the beginning of the game. Bro, you don't need stamina to run down a hill. You need stamina to run up a hill. And this is the right way, yeah. Yeah, this is the right way. So, not really sure why I'm going this way. If anybody would like to let me know. Oh, no. Attack insert? I'm gonna camp this attack until somebody spawns in. Alright, maybe I won't. What the frick? Oh, I didn't tell you to put that on. Oh, this is a legitimate cave. That's great. It's fantastic. Oh no. It's gonna be a little bit easier for me to see a note in the dirt. It's gonna kind of glow. What am I doing here? Oh, it's another building, but like I noticed that earlier. Ooh. No. I want to die. I want to. Congratulations. Okay. Ooh, note 11, nice. Outside. I need to die before it catches me. I'm sorry for any part that is my fault. Everything is leaking out the back of my head. Hands have teeth. Please tell no one I love them. It's back now. Hide. Who's there? I'm telling you. These Girl Scouts delivering cookies out to me out here in the wild is not very pleasing. Alright, if y'all could stop with the random noises, I would appreciate that. Oh, a tape. Oh, wait. Kate, I've been doing some digging and came across an old plot of land that belonged to the Matheson family a ways back. Charlie was known to take his wife, Diane, and his son, Charlie, to the old homestead for family picnics. I never imagined what I would see there. I think Charlie may have seen something he was never meant to see. Enclosed is a recording of my findings and some documents I came across. We're dealing with something darker, Kate, something I can't explain. Oh, God. Oh. Wait, what does that say? Can you see it? Yeah, I see it. I see it perfect. It's fantastic. Oh, God. You have to make me watch freaking tapes now. What are we doing on time? Are we doing good on time? Let's watch this tape. We're gonna watch a great movie. I'll be right back. Gotta go get the popcorn and the soda and the cookies and the candy. Ugh. I'm gonna like this. I know right now I ain't gonna like this one bit. Oh, don't eat it.
The date is September 19th. My name is CR, on site of the Matheson family farm, continuing my investigation in Charlie's disappearance. Let's see what we can turn up.
What the foop is going on here? Perfect. I don't have a freaking flashlight. Somebody had an accident throughout this entire house. Dude. One of, am I just, they are filled with blood. Oh god, this guy is even worse at running. Can I go back there? Nope. It's off limits for plebs. It's nice. In fact, thank you. Oh, I see something over there. There's a little building. Am I gonna get there? I wonder if I can even get there. I don't know. We're just gonna go through this here building. What the heck is the Charlie Matheson farm? It's a bit broken. It's a bit not taken care of. Oh, got a lift? Can I get in that? Can I get in that? Nope. Alright, fine. I don't love you either. Just gonna go up these stairs, pick up that note. You're gonna burn a forest? Why? Hey, we could talk this out. Is that a key? Nah, it's just a handle to the barrel. Listen, Slenderman. We could talk this out, okay? You don't need to destroy everything. It's alright. Everything is okay. What the hell? How do I get out of here? Is there a way for me to get Oh, wait. I need to lift this up. Wait a minute. I need to lift that up so I can get out of this. Alright, I just noticed that. Am I able to interact with that? Yes, I am. Okay, cool. Whoa. Was that there before? I feel like that never was there. Don't fall on me. Alright. Alright, let's keep it moving. Oh, I see a note inside that building. Gonna be coming to a close here very soon. Just wanna see if I can finish this within the next 2 minutes. Don't even make me do that. All wheat and barley should be stored in subterranean cellar. In a subterranean cellar for cold storage. Wheat can be stored up to 9 months pending moisture. Dry grain should be taken to the cellar immediately for winter storage. Cooling the grain ensures insects remain dormant and minimizes mold growth. I have to turn on a freaking generator. Are you joking me? Right now. You joking me? You're flip-flopping serious. No, oh, no, don't say what I wanted you to say on there. Chapel and cellar. Oh, wait. Chapel, cellar, granary. Dude, what the frick? So, I have to turn on the generator. I have to get fuel for the generator. It's locked. Dude, is everything in this place is gonna be locked? Bro, are you kidding me right now? This is crazy! I have to get fuel for the generator for some damn reason. I have to get a key to open the gate to the chapel. And real quick, I'm gonna go to that with the mill, the granary, not the granary, that place, the cellar. See what's going on there. Very burpy, I just drank a soda. You guys might not know this, but when I first wake up in the morning, the first thing I think about doing is making a video. One or two, or at least playing Call of Duty. Or all three of those ideas. I really like making videos. I really like getting myself scared. I like all that crap. What is this? If the light could stop shining in my face, that'd be great. Great. Is this where... I'm not going to go down there. You guys will have to wait until the next video to see what the heck is going on down there. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Please go to my, in the description, I have just, I'm just going to be a ton of crap there. Twitter link will be there, please follow it. Please, please, please. Thank you for supporting me on my new ideas for videos. Hopefully me and CJ and Zach, or just me and CJ, will be doing vlogs. Not often, but just in the future. You guys watched it a whole lot when they first released it. So anyways, once again, thank you so much for watching. And, yeah, I'm just gonna, you know, just gonna find some gas for the CeeLo generator. But first, I gotta, like, you know, click end recording, because that's how videos end. I'm pretty sure that's how it ends. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, like, right now.